Don't reel up to it anymore. You're top. You're the top. See. Yeah, just be careful reeling. These things got a long leader, so I don't wanna break the tips off. Okay. First shark bait of the season. Good job, boys. That was quick.
So we weren't gonna see no fish today.
Where do I put this motherfucker? Mark, that one wasn't out too far. Jerry, I would check that one. That one bottomed out, I think. Picked up grass or something. Take that net out of that one and put the rod hole, that one in the back, yeah.
You hear what I said? What? Not having rigs?
There's gotta be, first of all, there's gotta be one rig in that fucking,
Well, one's not enough.
What is he doing?
He's feeding.
He's trying. Wow, dude. Mark, yeah, I checked your bait. I think it's... I don't feel a thing. Hey, that don't count. That was a little small. Ah! Did you hit the camera? Look at the size of bait for big fish.
Ow!
Hey, Joseph, all right, enough. He's trying to eat these, hitting it like it's a killer whale. I got a whopper.
That's good.
Look at that bluefish. Did you get any keepers over here last week, Jeff? Did you catch these small ones too? trying to swim with.
Well, I know that.
Congratulations, Mark, on $2. If I don't pay it today, remind me next weekend.
Jerry, let's see what's in the box. A couple of bluefish. That's a beer can that was not from today.